Everybody in here, we having a good time, right? We got drinks. We got drinks. We got drinks. We got drinks. Everybody got drinks on tape. We drinking, right? We having a good time, right? Yeah, guess what? Drunk driving. That's some real shit. Fucks up people's lives all the time. High driving. It's not even a thing. It's just called being careful and considerate. You smoke a little weed, you get on the interstate and automatically get in the right lane. Like, shit, boy, y'all go ahead. I ain't in no hurry. I am not in a hurry. Mm-mm. Shit. You'll look at the speed limit and be like, 65? For who? Are they sure? Hell no. I can do 58. That's about it. Mm-mm. Nope. These trees going by too fast as it is. Shitting me. Hey, don't beep at me. You go around. You can do 65 and kill yourself. But I'm going to get off of this next exit and take a nap. This shit is too much right now. Shit's safe. Other drugs, you take too much of them, what happens? Die from an overdose, dead. Whoever died from a weed overdose, when they ever rushed anybody to the ER, hurry up, get them some Fruit Loops and some Kool-Aid before Cottonmouth sets in. We need a large pepperoni pizza stat. We gotta save them, we got the money. No, this shit don't happen, man. Shit's safe. What's a weed overdose? Eating a whole box of cereal and going to sleep with your shoes on, that's not that bad. Recovery time, quick as hell. You look and see you got your shoes on, you like, shit, I guess I'm ready for the next day. Let me go ahead and go. I'm glad I thought ahead.